Hello everybody from Habitat Humanity House Build. This is our 10th year. So far, Celanese has contributed over $500,000 to the Habitat for Humanity organization, and we volunteered tons and tons of time. I started on this back about 10 years ago. I actually talked to the homeowner who was having the house built for him, and this is a modest house in the West Dallas area, and this individual talked about this house like it was a mansion. It was his life dream to own a home. He couldn't have done it without Habitat for Humanity. It just was very moving, and I've been involved ever since. And now that I'm retired, other people are carrying the ball and getting funding, and I still come back to help in the house builds. And anyway, I'm really happy to see what Celanese has done. And I encourage anybody who hasn't been involved with Habitat for Humanity, just go. Show up at the house build. It'll change your life. So, good luck, and here we are at the house build, and we're doing well. Bye-bye.
I'm out at the current Habitat for Humanity build project for Celanese in the Douglas area, sort of in the Plano area. And you know, I'd like to say that, first of all, I'm really proud of all the Celanese volunteers. There's even Celanese retirees here. There's Habitat for Humanity volunteers. There's other friends of our volunteers as well. And you know, it's really a super job. Super proud of these folks. If you think about our values, right, if you think about collaboration and helping others, this puts all that together. This is really the pinnacle of collaboration to do an exceptionally great, you know, great thing, good results. It's something for the community. I think Habitat for Humanity in this area has done 77 homes. This is the next one. We look forward to doing many more after that. And again, you know, super proud of this team, and the project's really going great.
Good morning, Celanese. Some of you will recognize me. My name's Ed Fisher. I'm a crew chief with the Habitat for Humanity, and I've had the distinct honor to have worked with some of you. I know what you must be thinking. I managed to worm my way into many of the photographs. Now here I am on your video. Love hath no boundaries. I would like to just be serious for a moment. I know that I have teased y'all, ridden y'all, and I've worked you half to death when we had rains and other weather that were imminent. But I want to tell you that I am honored and proud to have worked with you. I want to tell you that I hope you are as proud of your organization as I am proud of you, because the giving and the philanthropy that has come forth from you folks is simply amazing. That I've talked to the crew leaders, and to a man and woman, we are all in complete agreement that we would be honored and pleased to have you come back and build with us at any time. So I thank you sincerely. I hope to meet you again one day. And remember, when you're getting your picture taken, it's 1, 2, 3, Celanese! Thank you.
It's great to be able to work with Habitat again this year. We at Celanese here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area have been associated with Habitat for 10 years now. The last two sponsoring the site. This year we're working here in South Collin County with Habitat on a flip, which is a fantastic opportunity. And it's a logical fit for us. Our products are throughout this build, whether it's coatings and sealants, the paints on the wall. You'll see and find our chemistries are instrumental into making something like this happen. So again, very rewarding to get to work with our customers' products and building a new home.
Hi, I'm Barbara Stewart, and I'm out here at the Habitat Build Day. This is my third time to be out here. The first day, I was here on our first day with this house, and we did demolition. And that was a lot of fun, because for the first time we got to actually knock some things down, including a shed in the back that we went after with a sledgehammer. So it was really important on a day like that to work safely. My job is easy, it's just an extra set of eyes to look and see what might be there that someone hasn't noticed yet that could trip them up or cause them to have a safety incident. And we have been very good at keeping ourselves safe here on the job site. So it's been a great experience.
Hi, I'm Gretchen Rossworm, and I'm standing at the Habitat for Humanity house that Celanese sponsored in Plano, Texas. I am the proud painter of this placard. card that will go on the front of the house with the owner's address, street address on it. And that means we're at the end of a 14-week build. We have had employees who have spent more than 50 hours helping rebuild this house over the last several months. And we've had employees from as far as Bishop, Texas, as well as here in Dallas. And so we're so pleased and appreciative of everybody's help. We're happy to make a real home dream real for our owner, and we're pleased to be part of celebrating Habitat for Humanity.